Christmas blessings to all our members at St. Gregory's. This week, we've had a surge of the Omicron variant of the COVID virus, and the CDC has placed Palm Beach County on high alert. In response to this, and through consultation with our vestry, we are now asking that everyone who attends our Christmas worship, both on Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, will wear a mask. We know we don't want to be in this place, but perhaps the most important work we've done over these last 2 years has been to care for each other. And let's continue to care for one another. I know that when we read about biblical times, we hear about plague and pestilence and famine. For the past 2 years, we've been living in biblical times. It's not always easy, but we know that God's grace sustains us. God's grace is with us, has been with us, and will never leave us. The Christmas story is about God's story in Christ coming down to swallow up in love our story, our lives. God in Christ comes down in love to bring us home to God. This Christmas Eve, as we both broadcast online all our Christmas services, and as we offer in-person worship, I pray you will bring your heart and bring your joy to that worship, and that you will bring your mask and wear it. God bless you all.